Mr. Alpha Copper 92. Got the little black Briggs here.
You may have seen this engine before, but I honestly don't know how this thing is still going.
It runs, kind of rough. I've been feeding paper towels into the intake, but still keeps going. Something happened.
That was wide open if we didn't want to run anymore.
Wow, we have a wicked exhaust valve leak. Tightening it. Well, that's tightening it. Wait. I'm losing my mind, guys. I see now. I can actually see the threads now. I don't know why this is so hard to get off though. Exhaust is fried, and so are the threads on that. Wow. A lot of metal flakes are coming out of there. Wow. You know what this is going for? Wide open running with no exhaust.
Okay. I'm getting hearing protection because I want to keep my hearing.
Thank you. honestly don't know how these aluminum block bricks can handle all this.
That exhaust valve looks a little warm. Oh, wow.
Yeah, that's pretty, messed up.
I need to get another exhaust.
Don't have any more thread-on exhaust pipes. Yeah, but this thing can definitely take the abuse. I give it to Briggs and Stratton for making wicked strong engines. Put a little bit of gas in it. Oh yeah. I give it to this Briggs and Stratton for being such a god darn tough engine. Oh my god, just do not give up. Yeah, it's kind of smoky. I wonder what the temperature is. Back of the block's 205. Head is 349. Exhaust is 382. Yeah, so it's definitely warm. I just don't get how this thing is so tough. It's aluminum piston, aluminum head, aluminum block, and they just keep going. It's amazing. You saw the thing was floating the valve so hard that there was like raw gas coming back up out of the carburetor. That's amazing. Awesome.
Back in another exhaust part.
But yeah, that's what's happening. Let's see what the oil looks like in this. Oh, it's pretty steamy. I have everything I've done to this engine
The oil is black. A little bit of flaky in it. I give it to this thing. That's amazing. I've never had an engine that took this much abuse and didn't blow. Well, Briggs, they just never die.